Here! What have you done?
You're late, Mr. Scary Ninja.
Let the girl go.
This is the final act, Dragon Ninja. You were always fated to end in tragedy.
Performance.
Ah, Theodore, my brother.
He was the ace up my sleeve.
Her father died in an accident.
My brother opposed my plan. He tried to stop it. That's why I had him die in the accident.
What do you mean?
But there was another role for him to play. To die by your hand. So I brought him back to life. Of course, I didn't need his memory, so I erased them. The mask controlled him through an AI. That's who you were talking to.
My brother did love the opera, sir.
I wonder if he enjoyed being a dramatis persona.
You're out of your mind.
Look who's talking. You killed my brother, Kana's father. Isn't that right, Kana? Kana! Curse is complete as well. You know, I was worried that you wouldn't be able to bear the burden.
But you did.
A true dragon ninja. But it seems we've reached the limit. No, it isn't nap time quite yet. Come, ninja. Get up. I said get up! Behold the dragon sword, purified of sin and pollution, shining with original purity. It is a sword fit for a goddess!
Why did you kill my dad? You
done. 7 days it shall take. Now begin thy work, my maker.
What?
is that?
Eagle 1, Fox 2.
Eagle 4, Fox 2. Clear to go hot. Weapons free.
Pathetic modern weapons can stop her? Go, Kana! Go and create a new world!